are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Storytelling, because it's very fun.
Actually, CFest is located near my shop, so I drive past it every time for the past few years. But exactly what they do, we have no idea. I wanted to look for a charity organization where my staff can put their skill to good use, so that they also know that, you know, being a hairstylist not only make a person look pretty, but also make a person happy. Some of them have, like, you know, disability talking. So we try to use, like, sign language to talk to them.
One of the big challenges they have is getting a haircut in a salon, because normal hairstylists wouldn't know how to handle them. But for example, the first experience we had was one patient needed four person to hold him down just to have a haircut, because a lot of fear of strangers. By us volunteering in the centre itself, we have the teachers there, so that really make assure them that, you know, it's a safe environment and it's less frightening experience for them.